Gentlemen, we are about to experience something phenomenal.
Here's a man who can do it all and has done it all in short order here at WWE. Maybe the greatest in-ring competitor of this generation.
The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, this one half of the ring of...
I was worried about this happening. And this superstar's waiting for him. Where's he at? Uh-oh, there he is!
The rules are simple and last man standing. No DQ, no holds barred. Whoever keeps their opponent down for the count of 10 wins.
This is a whole different kind of challenge and a whole different degree of toughness. If you win this match, you're just a different kind of superstar.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Oof, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Come on, AJ caught him.
With the wherewithal to avoid that.
An inverted backbreaker.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
What a shot.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Whoa, just floating through the air.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. This will win them.
Trap, hold on, trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
Ooh, that got turned around on Styles.
Lands the cross body. And sent right into the corner. Great reversal.
Roundhouse kick.
Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other.
Enough already.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Two.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Two. Close
lines. Oh, Lord.
So effective.
With the WWE Universe right now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Six. Seven.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. Styles taking it by surprise. Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, but all that matters is being able to stay on your feet.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
He's not going to let anything stop him.
Enough already.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Seven, we may be getting to the end.
Eight.
And the last man standing match continues. Powerless position to be in right now.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Heads out of the ring, what's next?
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Count of seven.
Is this really it?
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
AJ is honing in.
He switches it back around.
Nice clothesline.
Climbs back inside.
Two.
He's staring his opponent down. Getting into that zone.
Four. Five. Six.
And there's seven.
It's getting close.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Stomping away.
There's some power behind that punch.
He saw it coming. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
AJ Styles might be headed for a real loss unless he turns things around.
Two. Three.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. He climbs into the ring.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Count gets to seven.
This is close.
Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet.
And a counter. A counter by Styles. On a flying forearm smash. Back into the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Five. Six.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven. And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Quick exchange of counters there. You better hit the button.
We're gonna see it. Way up there.
The Outsider's Edge.
He'll head to the ring.
Two.
He's revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Heading back to the ring.
One, two.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Four,
he's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time,
five,
but he's got to strike soon.
Six,
he's doing a whole lot gesturing, and it could cost him. Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Nothing fancy about that.
One,
he's back into the ring.
Electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. He's taking this to the floor now.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Coming back in the ring.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
See, he is feeling it now.
Seven. Up to seven now.
This could be it.
Eight.
Nine. And he's on. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh. Escape just in time. Big cross body.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Back in the ring now.
One, two, three.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
DDT.
He's starting to struggle here.
And taking this kind of damage is unsustainable. Getting up from the count of 10 is going to be impossible at this rate.
To behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton. And he's taking this to the outside now. Turns to the ring.
Two. Three. Four.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Six.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
Eight.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Treading all over their opponent.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. what's his plan here?
Using the knee.
AJ capitalizes on that misstep.
He'll take things into the ring.
Opponents. You gotta love it. Seven. A count of seven. Is this really it? Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Oh, the counter. Oh, God, what a brainbuster. And back in the ring we go.
Two.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should. Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
Taking this outside. This could be good.
For the waistlock takedown.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Two.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Determination.
He's outside of the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Neckbreaker. Looking to pile up.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Oh, targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Oh, I'm gonna tap. Escape and a takedown. And he goes into the ring.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Look at him, pride and poise personified. And there's seven.
Eight. It's getting close.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Into the ring now.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Six.
Referee's count has reached seven here. Getting dangerously close to the inevitable. He gets back into the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Yeah. Rapid fire. Oh, forearm. What a combo. Bang. Styles taking him by surprise.
Counter after counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. He's heading back to the ring. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Four. Five. Six.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
And he's taking this to the outside now. That's going to sting.
Thank you.
gets back into the ring.
That they'll only ever be second best.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count-outs to worry about. Able to prevent Styles' attack.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
And this match is going to continue.
Taking it outside the ring now. Got to find a way to get out of this. Switches it back around.
Guess he didn't think that was enough.
Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable.
One.
Re-entering the ring now.
Two. Three.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Five. Six.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the
Seven.
Crowd and get back into the fight. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Uh-oh. Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the row.
One. Two. Three.
He'll take things into the ring. I can't believe the nerve he's got interrupting this matchup.
You shouldn't be surprised, Saxton. This superstar only cares about one person, himself.
Watch out, watch out!
Trapezius muscle.
One. Two. Three. Four.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Six.
And there's seven.
This is not good.
And they stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Still climbing. We're up to seven now.
Eight.
That's a count. Big win in this last man standing match.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Let's take another look at what made that last man standing match so memorable.
Here is your winner, Cody Rhodes.
A big win here after an extremely competitive match.
I'm not impressed at all by AJ Styles' effort tonight.
Well, I mean, he tried.